UN has already made a few recommendations, including the recommendation that the rights of people or the rights that people have offline must also be respected online. And I think that we have to go a step forward in fully enshrining digital rights in the Universal Declaration and the other instruments of the United Nations safeguarding human rights.